I can't imagine. Yeah, no, no, but I can't imagine anyone's even going to consider going after a biker for 10 grand. It's not worth it.
Haha, joke's on you. Let me see them hands.
For fuck's sake.
My hands are right here.
I don't want to be in the crossfire. All right,
have a good one, man.
Some shit.
Let's go and get some people in the seat. Get in the fucking car, man. Handles. Jesus Christ. Bye.
Let's go clear pink cage.
Yeah, one by one.
We need fuel when we get a chance as well, mate.
I'm pretty good. I've got like a quarter.
That's not a quarter at all. That's like a fucking seventh.
Well, look, I learnt fractions. Aren't I cool?
Twat.
Don't know whether you meant to do that, but it's great. Da 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 da. Hey, blood.
You okay, though? I'm
running out of time. Oh my god, I'm gonna say, oh fuck, this guy's a good. Billy!
What? Oh, sorry. Thanks for getting me out.
It's alright. Say I've been taken. Say I've been taken.
What?
Say I've just been taken by gunpoint. User left your channel. On radio.
Where would you like User me? Left
your channel. Nova's been taken by gunpoint. User joined
your channel. Whereabouts?
Whereabouts? Whereabouts?
Fucking make it up. Ah, because you're in the car, you twat. Wait there.
Fuck, hold on. Nova, you're a twat. I'm not ready for this. You're really throwing me off.
Polito. Are you up there? No, I'm not, because I had to leave the vehicle, obviously, considering someone's just been kidnapped. I didn't mean there was a gun, Philly. I had to do what I was told.
Oh, man. Blame Philly. Say it's all his fault.
Apparently, User it's all left your fault. Your channel.
No.
Why my fault?
He wasn't there, he could have helped us. User
left you weren't there, channel. You could have helped us, mate. I didn't know. I can come help. I'm on my way up.
say you see me on a boat.
I can come pick you up, lad.
Say they've got me on a boat. I see you.
I got a plan.
Go.
I might get him to meet me at Pink Cage. You come round the corner and take him hostage and we throw him in the pool.
You want me to take his car? I'll just take his car.
How many people, brother? Meet me at Pink Cage. Pink Cage?
Yeah, fucking a hell of a difference in distance there, you know, my guy.
I got told to get out of it.
You know what? I'm being stupid.
I was nearly in Polito.
What do you mean you were nearly in Polito?
Because I were up at Grapeseed.
Why are you at Grapeseed?
Planting.
Fucking hell, he's
growing shit.
Through on to Radios are the best thing ever.
Oh my god, guys, they got me on a boat! There you go, and then just add a bit more spice to the pie, you know?
On a boat?
Which one? Which one? Should we take the
grill? On the way up, Polito.
He's gonna be looking. Get it, it's nice.
Beep, 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 beep.
Don't you do it, he doesn't want.
Shh, it's fine, he's gone on an adventure.
No. User joined
your channel. I don't know how fast we can go before I don't want it to fall off, you see.
Okay. Hi officer, we'd like to report a crime. User joined your channel. Loitering.
Should we put him outside hospital? Like, is this kid in his head?
I think that's what makes this all the more perfect.
Should we put him outside park? Oh no, it's going to
shit! There's only one boat in Polito that I know that's stationary, and that's a yacht.
Fucking hell, I forgot what's going up there!
Should we put them out?
You can put the fucking lights on for a start.
Should we park over the road?
Yeah,
I want him to come back and be like,
wait, nick the truck, nick the tow truck.
I can't, it's too heavy.
Do it!
No.
Just do it, try and do it.
Trust me, it doesn't work.
Fuck off, you don't know anything. Come on, let's go. What the fuck?
Oh fuck, it's disconnected.
Right,
no.
Fuck it, leave it. Get another one, get another victim.
For the stars.
Wait, He sat on the floor. He was on his...
Wait, is he still there?
Just drive past. He doesn't even recognise us. He doesn't even recognise us.
Should we take the blue one?
He
should
doesn't recognise...
Got him.
What you doing?
You kinky fuck! That's it right...
That's parked, right there. Parked illegally. Oh man, do I go back and try and get it?
Yeah, let's nobles it, nobles it.
Shall I grab it from the front so it doesn't come on?
Yeah. Having too much fun. You can just see me dance.
Pod, whereabouts are you?
Lights on.
Big coach, mate.
Naughty boy.
I walk this in here. That taco truck's mine.
Oh, he just dropped the bitch. Oh, fuck it out.
Sorry,
yeah,
mate.
Don't worry, pay us for the services, sort out the 900 grand damage.
I'm on the beach at the later, looking at the air, I can't see any cars.
Say, pink cage, it's head to meet a pink cage.
Fuck, Nova's just been dropped to pink cage, mate.
Fucking hell!
We're gonna have to.
He's a thick bitch!
Oh god, they've got guns! Wait, does he want to know where his car is?
He might want to. Should we just return it? Be like, oi, boys, we found this!
Does
anyone know who owns this car and then ask him for documentation?
Mate, they'll fucking try and. They'll get us, 100%. I'm down! You want to get out and attach the hook for me?
What is this thing?
Not don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it.
Oh, look, he's not parked illegally anymore.
Lovely day, isn't it? Oh, that is convenient.
Technically, I can park there because if you read my plate and you know the laws, it says San Andreas exempt.
No parking at any time, my guy.
What does SR stand for?
It says SA, San Andreas exempt. Yeah. That was really
good. Looks more like an R.
Exempt from parking restrictions, man.
So are we, because we...
Hey, the plate is not a San Andreas exempt plate, so yes, you are.
Honestly... Don't, because I'll have to get you to speak to my solicitor.
At the car shop.
Yeah, this bloke right here in the middle of us.
Yeah, he's here. We're towing you for parking illegally.
What?
Have you got any car towing needs?
If I see you standing alone.
Car towing needs?
Do you need a car towed?
Yes, actually, I do. I need that tow truck over there. It's parked on a red line.
Yeah, I got
you.
Get
the tow truck! Fuck off! You touch my...
Oh no, it's stuck. It's too high up!
Fucking king, go quick!
Why is it too, it's too high up?
What the fuck? Grab the booty!
One sec, I know, I'm just gonna have to give it a bit of a shunt, alright, because it's on a trash can.
Fucking hell! It's made it worse!
It's not moving, it's stuck on the trash can.
Oh, no.
This is a bit awkward, isn't it? Blood, get out! Go move it forward slightly and then we'll take it.
I think we've been spotted.
But...
Hold on. Fuck!
Oh, that's awkward, isn't it? Lovely day, is it not? Would you look at that night sky? Day sky?
Day sky. He's not even here anymore, so it's no fun.
Yeah, he's over the road, isn't he?
Is that Adam?
Oh, no,
drive real slow though. Put your speed limiter on. Oh my fucking god! Speed limit to like 10. Fuck. Shit. Go. Quick.
Fucking
go.
I've got the speed limiter on 8.
We need to make a swift getaway. Shit, he's coming. Oh, I knew it was Charles's car!
Oh, fuck! They're right here. There you go, see?
You can't hit this pedestrian by law. I can.
Yeah. We are not limited.
I mean, I want to buy one at one point. I don't think I mentioned it, though.
Oh, yeah. I've just heard about that.
Oh, fuck.
Just, so I come blasting up. I'm body camming. I come find out. And then as I'm driving on, beat the police on next thing you know.
It was a joke.
Oi, Mr. Bruce. Car, my tow truck again, I'll hurt Jay.
You can't hurt anyone. You're harmless.
Are you threatening me?
Officer, are you hearing that threat? Officer! Oi!
To be fair, it's the real mechanics versus the fake ones.
Oi! Fuck off!
Can you stop ramming me? Fucking hell!
Adam! Stop your fucking truck! Bye!
Get fucked, mate.
How did you fucking manage
I warned
that?
Him!
No, it's the tow truck, mate. It's what it's all about. Let's go park up. Fucking hell.
It was his fault, officer.
He's dead now!
Fucking hell. We're on the wrong side of the road. Let's you go park on up. The right side.
Bruce, move! There we go, let's park up. I need to reassess my
that
neck.
That doesn't look like a legal U-turn, officer.
He's gonna ram us.
He is, isn't he?